and a gate mechanical. First we'll see important units which are used for production topic alone. Okay, first is velocity. Velocity is given by feed into spindle speed. Okay, feed is mm and spindle speed is rpm, that is revolution per minute. So combined form mm per minute. This is velocity. Next is diameter. Diameter is given in mm, meter or centimeter, but mostly it is given in mm, even length also, even depth also. And time is given by minute per second. Minute or second. Time is mostly given in minute or second. This is MRR, that is material removal rate. It is given by mm cube per second. For this material removal rate varies for different topics in production. For example, under machining process, this material removal rate is given by feed into depth into velocity. So mm cube per second. For this, and gram per second is given for last topic, that is NTM, non-traditional machining methods. And for some topic, it's given by centimeter per second. Okay. N is equal to 1000 B by pi D. N is spindle speed, B is velocity, B is diameter. We are multiplying this 1000 in order to convert velocity from meter per second to mm per second. Okay. In problems, most of the velocity value will be given in meter per second. Okay. So we have to convert to mm per second. So we are multiplying this 1000. This is work done or energy. It is given by watt or kilowatt. We know that 1 watt is equal to 10 power 3. 1 kilowatt is equal to 10 power 3 watts. And mega refers to 10 power 6. And giga refers to 10 power 9. Okay. Coming to here. 1 horsepower is 0.735 kilowatt. Or it is also given by 0.746 kilowatt. Okay, this is important. CP is latent heat. It is given by joule per kg Kelvin or kilojoule per kg Kelvin. Okay. K and H we have already studied. K is thermal conductivity. H is heat transfer coefficient. Okay. It is given by watt per meter Kelvin. H is given by watt per meter square Kelvin. At last, we have omega. Omega is radius per second. Omega is angular velocity. So these are the most commonly used units for production topic. Okay. Thank you.